I actually got to meet the Stay Classy guys a few years ago in Austin at a Power Athlete event, and it was different. You know, there were chefs preparing the meat, and there was beautiful cuts of meat, wide ranges of meat, but everybody was a little bit more calculated about how much they put on their plate because it was a precious commodity. And the cool thing about Stay Classy Meats is their process not to just get meat to you at your door, but it's really to revitalize farming and to understand farming in a way that is sustainable as our population booms. There's a better way to do things. You know, there's a better way to process the animals. There's a better life for the animals before they become our food. And the thing about hunting for me, you know, I was like everybody else, just because I could afford a nice ribeye at a restaurant, you know, throw me the 22 ounce porterhouse or the 23 ounce porterhouse. But when you take a white-tailed deer and you're looking at 60, 70, 80 pounds of meat, maybe if you're lucky, and you start to give 2 pounds to this friend and 2 pounds to this friend, it's not like there's another grocery store waiting with a bunch of venison. To understand that they take the same approach to the way that they slaughter their animals at Stay Classy, and they understand that we don't have to kill 100 cows to feed 100 people. Maybe if we can understand the 100 people's needs, then we can slaughter one or two cows and feed everybody in a more sustainable way. So to be able to come here, have this amazing meat, this amazing experience, you know, cooking the meat with a forge, and really just some of the finest meat that you can eat. It's something, it transcends the moment, because this is some of the best meat I've ever eaten. And I eat it often. I mean, it's something that I nourish myself with, I nourish my family with, and there's a difference. There is an absolute difference in the way that I feel. There's a difference in my blood work. I get blood checked every 3 months, and I haven't changed very much outside of the things that I eat. And my doctor was pretty proud of the results. So, I don't know if that's all attributed to Stay Classy, but I do know that it's a big part, and I believe in it, and I feel better when I eat it.